ओम सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंतां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ओम सहनावतु सहनौ नक्तु सहवीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तुमा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माण विधाति पूर्वं वेदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुंह देवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुरो ये शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माण विधाति पूर्वं वेदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुंह आम्ना यंते के समसिद्धम आदि मध्यांत वर्जितम आनंद घनम आपूर्णम आत्मिक ज्योति रूपास्महे। सो द 11th सूत्र 4 टू 11 इज इंट्रोड्यूस एज सूक्ष्म तेज सद्भावे औष्णलिंगकम अनुमान आह। इन द अर्लियर सूत्र in the same adhikarana we had seen that tejas is not accessible to the sense organs, the bhuta sukshma tejas along with the other mahabhutas tejas, unto this tejas along with the other mahabhutas pancha mahabhutas complete there is sambandha of the jiva who has traveled if he is an ajnani after the drop of the body and if he is an upasaka he'll have a brahmaloka gati, another path of travel, whereas if it is a jnani then there is no travel involved. However, this is not ascertained yet as to there is no travel. We'll see that as it progresses, as the sutras progress. However, Purva Pakshi asked as to why is this tejas not available for indriyas, meaning it is not seen by others. The Siddhanti gave an answer, it is sukshma in pramana, and we see such upalabdhi also in the shastra. We see that nadi dwara there is nishkramana. Then due to this reason also, same reason, ataha na upamardena stula sharirasa upamardena swayam na upamrudyate. This was said as sukshmatva deva hetoho, this tejas adi along with the jiva adhyaksha sadhyaksham, there is no sadhyaksham tejas, and tejas is upalakshana for other mahabhutas also. They do not wither away after the body dying. Now what is being said is that another linga pramana aushne lingaka pramana, so aushnyam lingam yasya pramanasya anumanasya tad anumanam औष्ण्यलिंगकम अनुमानम। फॉर व्हाट पर्पस इज अनुमान? टू एस्टैब्लिश द सेम सूक्ष्म तेजस बीइंग देयर, सद्भाव ऑफ सूक्ष्म तेजस। सो तेजस इज प्रधान देयर, देयरफॉर थ्रू द तेजस बीइंग देयर द अर्लियर एस्टैब्लिशमेंट इज स्ट्रेंथन व्हाट द पूर्व पक्षी हैड ऑब्जेक्टेड टू। Siddhanti had given an answer, and to that effect another anumana is given. Asyaiva chopapattiresh ushma, asyaiva chopapattiresh ushma. So Siddhanti says asya eva cha upapattehe eshaha ushma. So ushma asyaiva sukshma tejase tejasaha eva, asyaiva sukshma tejasa eva cha उपपत्तेः, इट इज टेनेबल दैट दी ड्यू टू दिस वेरी तेजस अंश विच इज नॉट विजिबल हाउएवर इट कैन बी इट्स इफेक्ट कैन बी सीन हाउ द बॉडी ऊष्म दिस हीट इन द बॉडी इन अ लिविंग बॉडी एज लॉन्ग एज तेजस इज देयर देयर इज हीट एंड आफ्टर द बॉडी डाइज this esha means अनुभव सिद्ध उपलभ्यमान ऊष्मा जी टच ऑफ द बॉडी फील्स वार्म एज लॉन्ग एज द पर्सन इज अलाइव एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो हाउ वन सीज वेदर द पर्सन इज द डाइंग पर्सन हैज लेफ्ट और नॉट मीनिंग इज अ पर्सन स्टिल अलाइव सो वन ऑफ द वेज टू नो इज टू सी वेदर द बॉडी हैज गॉन कोल्ड वेन तेजस लीव्स द बॉडी गोज कोल्ड अदरवाइज वेन द सूक्ष्म शरीर लीव्स देन द बॉडी गोज कोल्ड स्थूल शरीर अदरवाइज इट इज वॉर्म एंड इट इज ड्यू टू दिस वेरी तेजस अंश इन द भूत सूक्ष्म सेट द तेजस कीप्स द बॉडी वॉर्म स्थूल देहे एषः उपलभ्यमान ऊष्मा ऊष्मन् इज द प्रातिपदिक देयरफॉर ऊष्मा पुल्लिंग इट्सेल्फ अस्यैव सूक्ष्म तेजस एव धर्म इट इज दिस वेरी तेजो धर्म धर्म ऑफ दिस वेरी भूत सूक्ष्म तेजस सती एव तस्मिन् तदुपलब्धे एंड व्हाई सो बिकॉज वी हैव एन अन्वय व्यतिरेक नाउ वेन सती एव तस्मिन् तस्मिन् कस्मिन् तस्मिन् तेजसी तस्मिन् तेजसी सती एव वेन तेजस इज देयर इन द शरीर तदुपलब्धे तदुपले तस्य उपलब्धे यू सी द ऊष्मा इज अवेलेबल द हीट इन द बॉडी इज अवेलेबल ओनली वेन तेजस इज देयर तदभावे मृतदेहे वेन दि मृतदेहे तदनुपलब्धे यू डोंट सी वेन तदभाव वेन दि तेजस लीव्स सूक्ष्म शरीर लीव्स अलॉन्ग विथ इट्स तेजस भूत सूक्ष्म इन दि मृतदेह इन दि डेड बॉडी तदनुपलब्धे ऊष्मा हीट इज नॉट फेल्ट इट इज नॉट अनुभूत इति अन्वय व्यतिरेकाभ्याम विद दि को प्रेजेंस एंड को एब्सेंस ऑफ तेजस एंड हीट टुगेदर इन दि लिविंग बॉडी एंड तेजस मिसिंग देयर फॉर हीट मिसिंग सूक्ष्म शरीर मिसिंग देयर फॉर हीट मिसिंग इज द को एब्सेंस इन दि डेड बॉडी देयर फॉर वॉट अन्वय व्यतिरेकाभ्याम हेतु विद दि हेतुभ्याम तद्धर्मत्वस्य एव उपपत्तिरित्यर्थः तद्धर्मत्वस्य दि तेजस धर्म इट्सेल्फ इज ऊष्मा इट इज वेरी टेनेबल इत्यर्थः दिस इज हाउ वी एस्टैब्लिश दैट तेजस इज द वन एसोसिएटेड विद दि जीवा द सूक्ष्म शरीर विच ट्रैवल्स देयर बाय द अधिकरण इज ओवर द नेक्स्ट अधिकरण इज प्रतिषेधाधिकरणम दिस इज अ लिटिल tricky. I'll try to do some justice to it. It is tricky in the sense there is some complexity in which the Bhashya has dealt with it and the way this Vritti deals with it. In this Vritti, it appears as though this 12th Sutra is taken as Purvapaksha Sutra, whereas it can also be seen as Siddhanti Sutra. So see how you can make sense of it because the next Sutra से सिद्धांतस्तु इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय सिद्धांतस्तु नाउ दिस सिद्धांतस्तु वेदर इट इज विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू सूत्र और वेदर इट रिस्पेक्ट टू अतः प्राणादि सहित जीवस्य परब्रह्म विधा अपि अस्ति उत्क्रांतिरिति पूर्वपक्ष वेदर इट इज विद दि पूर्वपक्ष ऑफ द लास्ट लाइन देर इज सिद्धांत इन विच केस दिस विल बिकम दि मूल सूत्र विल बिकम सिद्धांति सूत्र इफ यू take this Siddhantastu with the Sutra itself, then this will become Purvapaksha Sutra. If you have printed this a couple of days back, then you will see this Poo marked here as to Purvapaksha Sutra. I have removed that because it can be seen in both ways. I have left this as an option. The reason is because there is some seeming contradiction in the Vritti later. We'll see this. And we'll try to make sense of it in the sense that what is the final Siddhanta? Our focus is what is the final Siddhanta? How this came up to this Siddhanta being established via what kind of a Purvapaksha? If we understand a bit, that is sufficient for this part at least. I don't want to get into too much of technicality there because otherwise there is a lot to be looked into to see how it can be resolved. There is a lot of Bhashya we'll have to go through to understand this. So I'll keep this not that technical. We'll see at a very superficial level in the sense of Purvapaksha, but Siddhanta we'll see as to what is the final Siddhanta. Because this can be seen as an argument between two, where both are not really Siddhantis. And then final Siddhanta we'll see. Therefore, this can be seen as Purvapaksha also, or some kind of a discussion between Purvapaksha and some Siddhanti. Finally, the Siddhanta will be mentioned after the as the Adhikarana progresses towards the end of the Adhikarana. So, thereby Pratishedha Adhikarana is introduced by saying Asrutyupakrama Adhikarane Mukhya Amrutatve Utkrantya Bhavaha Avagataha. So, it is understood as to Mukhya Amrutatva. What is this Mukhya Amrutatva? Mukhya Amrutatva is Videha Mukti. So, unto this Videha Mukti, Utkranti Abhava, with respect to this Mukhya Amrutatva or Videha Mukti, what was mentioned? Utkranti Abhava. So, Videha Mukta Jnani will have no Utkranti. It was mentioned earlier and it is going to be inquired into now. So, Asruti is Samsarana. So, Asamsarana. Till this Samsarana takes place, the path of the Upasaka as well as the Ajnani was mentioned together. So, there Mukhya Amrutatva Videha Mukti, in that respect, there was a mention of Jnani who will not have any Gati. So, thereby Asrutyupakrama Adhikarane, when the Upakrama takes place from the Sharira, the Upasaka and the Ajnani both travel, whereas the Jnani does not travel. This was mentioned there. So, Mukhya Amrutatve Utkrantya Bhava Avagata. In Videha Mukti, there is no travel involved. The Sukshma Sharira, Teja Ityadi, along with Jiva, do not travel at all, because Jiva knows that he is Brahma, he has always been Brahma. So that Jivatva Bhava drops off, Brahma remains as Brahma. What happens with the Upadhi, Teja Adi, Sukshma Sharira? That withers away into its Karana components respectively. This is the fact which was mentioned, just mentioned but not inquired into in detail. Sana Yukta Iti Akshepa Sangatya Idamaha. Purvapakshi says that is not right. It cannot be right at all, as to there is no travel for the Jnani. Jnani also has to go to Brahmaloka, says the Nirguna Brahma Jnani also has to go to Brahmaloka like the Upasaka, and therefore there is Gati involved, there is travel, says the Purvapakshi. That is the Akshepa Sangati. He brings up a counter to this. Bhagavan Sutrakara says Pratishedaditi Chenna Sharirat. Pratishedaditi Chenna Sharirat. So what does this say? Pratishedad iti chet. Pratisheda is there. So now, if the Siddhanti says that Pratisheda, there is Pratisheda. What is the Pratisheda? Pratisheda of travel. Sharirat Pranotkrant. Kranti Pratishedat. So I prefer to see this as Purvapaksha Sutra. That's why I had mentioned this Purvapaksha. But I looked up at the Bhashya. There are a lot of things that take place, and then there are some differences also. Some parts have an overlap, some parts have differences with the Vritti. But Vritti is very short, therefore it can be very confusing at times, unless we see the entire scope in which it has the sutras have come up. So, let's look at this as Purvapaksha Sutra now, as to Siddhanti saying that Pratisheda Diti Chet. So, Pratisheda is, what is the Pratisheda? Prana Utkranti Pratisheda. Now, look at this. Purvapakshi is saying in the Utkranti Abhavan Avagataha, meaning Utkranti not being there. Prana Utkranti not being there, to that there is an Akshepa. Therefore, it makes sense that Utkranti, if you read at Prana Utkranti Pratisheda, then Prana Utkranti Abhava is the Siddhanta Paksha. So, this Iti Chet would be Siddhanta. And thereby, it would seem right that this is Purva Paksha. Sutra wise. The Sutra, the Purva Pakshi then answers Na Sharirat. So, Sharirat Jivat Na उत्क्रांति मीनिंग उत्क्रांति प्रतिषेध, प्राण उत्क्रांति प्रतिषेध इज नॉट फ्रॉम द शरीर बट फ्रॉम द शारीर जीव. शारीर इज जीव, शरीर इज द स्थूल शरीर. सो फ्रॉम दैट देर इज नो उत्क्रांति. इफ दि सिद्धांति वेयर टू से दैट नो देर इज नो उत्क्रांति फ्रॉम द शरीर लाइक दि मृत फॉर दि विदेह मुक्ति फॉर दि मृत उपासक और अज्ञानी. ज्ञानी हु इज नाउ विदेह मुक्त, फॉर हिम देर इज नो ट्रैवल इन्वॉल्व, देर इज नो उत्क्रांति फ्रॉम दि शरीर. प्रतिषेधाद इति चेत सेज दिस सिद्धांती. टू दैट पूर्व पक्षी आंसर्स न. व्हाट इज न? नो नॉट सो. मीनिंग देर इज नो प्रतिषेध ऑफ उत्क्रांति ऑफ द जीव फ्रॉम द शरीर, बट द प्रतिषेध दैट यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट यू द सिद्धांती दैट इज फ्रॉम द शारीर. फ्रॉम द जीव देर इज नो उत्क्रांति. देर बाय दिस विल बिकम पूर्व पक्ष सूत्र इन विच दी ऑब्जेक्शन इज ऑफ द सिद्धांति वेयर दी आक्षेप इज ऑलरेडी मेड. टू दैट सिद्धांति सेज नो देर इज अ प्रतिषेध ऑफ उत्क्रांति ऑफ द विदेह मुक्त ज्ञानी. नाउ ही इज विदेह मुक्त. पूर्व पक्षी सेज नो देर इज नो प्रतिषेध फ्रॉ ऑफ उत्क्रांति फ्रॉम लीविंग दी बॉडी, बट फ्रॉम लीविंग दी जीव. प्राण डज नॉट लीव दी जीव, दैट इज द आइडिया. सो विच मीन्स दैट प्राण अलॉन्ग विथ जीव ट्रेवल्स टू ब्रह्मलोक. दिस इज द मीनिंग दैट वील होल्ड ऑन टू राइट नाउ. न अव्यवहितेन अस्य संगति अपेक्षा, देर इज नो संगति नीडेड बिकॉज दिस इज टेकिंग दी अधिकरण विच हैज गॉन बाय नॉट इमीडिएटली बिफोर, नॉट द इमीडिएटली प्रिसीडिंग अधिकरण बट आश्रित उपक्रम अधिकरण विच हैज गॉन बाय कपल ऑफ अधिकरण बैक. सो देर फोर देर इज नो संगति नीडेड बिकॉज संगति इज ओनली विद द इमीडिएटली प्रिसीडिंग अधिकरण. अत्र पूर्व पक्ष निर्गुण ब्रह्म विदो अपि ब्रह्मलोक प्राप्ति ही सिद्धांते तु इहेव मुक्ति ही इति फलभेद. द डिफरेंस बिटवीन पूर्व पक्ष एंड द सिद्धांत उत्तर पक्ष इज दैट पूर्व पक्षी से निर्गुण ब्रह्म विथ ज्ञानी, निर्गुण ब्रह्म ज्ञानी ऑल्सो हैज ब्रह्मलोक प्राप्ति, अटेनमेंट ऑफ ब्रह्मलोक. सो ही हैज टू ट्रेवल फ्रॉम दी शरीर. वेर एज सिद्धांति सेज दैट इन दिस शरीर इट सेल्फ जीवन मुक्ति टेक्स प्लेस एंड विदेह मुक्ति इज ऑल्सो वेन दी बॉडी डाइज, वेन देर इज द जीवा डज नॉट लीव द बॉडी. जीवा हैज ऑलरेडी बिकम ब्रह्म एट जीवन मुक्ति. सूक्ष्म शरीर कंटिन्यूज इन दी स्थूल शरीर एज लॉन्ग एज द स्थूल शरीर has prarabdha to live on, then sukshma sharira withers into or rolls back into its own karanas, causes. Therefore, there is no travel, there is no leaving the sthula sharira also really. It is just, completely dismantled into components and absorbed into its own causes. Nirguna brahma with atra vishaya. वॉट इज द सब्जेक्ट मैटर? निर्गुण ब्रह्म विथ मीनिंग ज्ञानी, निर्गुण ब्रह्म ज्ञानी इज द विषय हियर सब्जेक्ट मैटर. किम तस्य उत्क्रांति अस्ति न वा इति संशय. अस्ति उत्क्रांति ही, वेदर द ज्ञानी ऑल्सो निर्गुण ब्रह्म ज्ञानी लीव्स द शरीर लाइक द जीव हु इज एन अज्ञानी और उपासक लाइक दैट जीव ही ऑल्सो लीव्स और नॉट. दैट क्वेश्चन कम्स अप व्हेन इट कम्स अप. अस्ति उत्क्रांति सेज पूर्व पक्षी. ननु नास्ति उत्क्रांति टू दिस सिद्धांति से ननु नास्ति उत्क्रांति न तस्य प्राण उत्क्रामन्ति इति निर्गुण ब्रह्मविद शरीरात् प्राणोत्क्रांति प्रतिषेधादिति चेत आस दि सिद्धांति. टू दैट पूर्व पक्षी सेज न, मीनिंग न तस्य प्राण उत्क्रामन्ति, तस्य ज्ञानिनः ब्रह्मविद प्राणः न उत्क्रामन्ति. दि सूक्ष्म शरीर विच प्राण टेक्स अलोंग that kind of utkranti is not there because all the indriya sukshma sharira components follow prana. We have seen elsewhere when chandogya mantra was seen as to prana is shrestha, when mukhya prana leaves everyone has to leave because they can't survive without prana. But na is utkram tasya prana na utkramanti has been said. So jnani prana sukshma sharira would not leave, that has been said. So pratishedha is there. इति निर्गुण ब्रह्म शरीरात् प्राणोत्क्रांति प्रतिषेधाद इति चेत. फ्रॉम शरीर देर इज नो प्राणोत्क्रांति, देर इज अ निगेशन, देर इज अ प्रतिषेध डन इन दि श्रुति इति चेत. पूर्व पक्षी सेज न, Why? Sharira jivat. It is not from sharirat. Shariram asya asti iti shariram. Shariraha jiva. Shariraha jiva. So sharira jiva. So sharira sambandhi rather. Sharira sambandhi sharira. And what is sambandha? He has a sharira, that is a sambandha. So sharira jiva ayam utkranti pratisheda. So this pratisheda vakya that you, the Siddhanti, is quoting is a pratisheda from of utkranti from sharira, not from sharira. Sharira is jiva. So from jiva the prana does not go away. That is the idea. So it travels. But now, na sharira, from sharira the pranas will leave and the jiva travels to Brahmaloka. This is the Purvapaksha. Now the question is that the Siddhanti would be asking is that you are saying that from sharira jiva there is no utkranti. Is it praptat for such pratisheda? Praptasya pratisheda. Nyaya is praptasya pratisheda. Where is it prapta? In non-jnani, in ajnani or upasaka, do the pranas leave the jiva, sharira? They don't leave. There also it's the same case. Why would there be pratisheda? Therefore, sharira meaning is not right. This will be said later. Na tasmat prana utkramanti iti madhyandina shakhayam jivadeva prana utkranti pratishedasya kritatvat. Because there is another patha compared to Kanva Shaka, this is Kanva Shaka. Tasya prana na utkramanti has been said. To that there is a patha bheda as to na tasmat, instead of tasya, tasmat is there. Na tasmat prana utkramanti in the madhyandina patha. So thereby, tasmat shows from that jiva as per the Purvapakshi. So iti madhyandina shakhayam jivadeva pranutkranti pratishedasya krutatvat. So pratisheda is from tasma, from that. It is not of this jiva, but from that jiva itself. Therefore, it is clear in the madhyandina shaka that from the shariri or the sharira jiva there is no utkranti. So pratisheda of utkranti of prana from the jiva, sharira jiva is very clear. Therefore, Purvapakshi says it is not from the sharira there is no utkramanti. So there is travel, but prana does not leave the jiva. अतः प्राणादि सहितस्य जीवस्य परब्रह्मविद अपि अस्ति उत्क्रांतिरिति पूर्वपक्षः. सो देयर इज उत्क्रांति प्राणादि सहितस्य जीवस्य. द जीवा अलोंग विद प्राणा, हु इज दैट जीवा? इट इज ए ज्ञानी जीवा अलोन. परब्रह्म विदः अपि, इवन फॉर दैट परब्रह्म विच ज्ञानी, निर्गुण ब्रह्म ज्ञानी, अस्ति उत्क्रांति इति पूर्वपक्ष. लाइक द अज्ञानी एज वेल एज Upasaka, there is travel involved. Upasaka goes to Brahmaloka. Similarly, Nirguna Brahmavit will also go to Brahmaloka. There will be Krama Mukti there. But Ajnani will go to Swarga or Naraka Ityadi. There will be travel with a similar path, but it can split later based on karma. Yatha Shrutam, Yatha as Darshana is. So, यथा कर्म विषय, यथा कर्म यथा श्रुतम सिद्धांतस्तु. सिद्धांत आंसर टू दिस. सो नाउ इफ यू सी इट इन दिस मैनर इट इज सिंपलर, इजियर. सो इफ यू हैव रिटन पूर्व पक्ष सूत्र हियर इट इज ऑल राइट. आई वुड लाइक टू ब्रिंग इट बैक नाउ बिकॉज इट इज सिंपलर दिस वे. देर इज नो मेंशन एज टू, बिकॉज आक्षेप संगत्या इदम आह कैन मीन सिद्धांत सूत्र ऑल्सो. सो आई रिमूव इट बिकॉज आई सॉ समथिंग विच do not clearly mention it as a Purva Paksha Sutra. But in the end you see iti Purva Paksha, and that Purva Paksha makes sense if you put this into the Siddhanta. Pratisheda is the Siddhanti perspective, but then you have to add words. So based on what you add, it can be Purva Paksha Sutra also, Siddhanta Sutra also. But na Sharirat has been mentioned. Therefore, Pratishedat would be Sharirat Utkram Kranti Pratishida, and that is the Siddhanta. Therefore, I would see this complete sutra as a Purva Paksha Sutra, where the objection is by the Siddhanti. So Siddhanti answer. Siddhantastu Spashto Hiye Kesham. Spashto Hiye Kesham. Now this Madhyandina Shaka has been quoted. To this, Siddhanti says, Spashta, he ekesham. Ekesham shaki nam. For some shakis, it is clear as to what is the meaning. And what is that? Ekesham kanvanam. Not the Madhyandina shaka, but the Kanva shaka followers. The Brihat Upanishad is in both shakas. There is Patabeda. So, kanvanam shakhayam prananam. Kanvanam shakhayam. Yeah, it is okay. Shakhayam is also okay. In the shakha of the kanvas. So that's how you have to read it. There is no samanadhikaranam. So kanvanam shakhayam. Shakha is feminine. So kanva. Kanva are those who follow the kanva shakha. So kanvanam of these kanvas, this shakha. Their patabheda is what? Prananam parabrahmavidha dehad utkranti pratisheda spashtaha. For them, the utkranti is clear. Tasya utkranti nasti. So tasya jivasya sukshma sharira sahitasya utkranti nasti is very clear in the kanva shaka. Na tasya prana utkramanti, which was seen earlier. It was quoted by the Siddhanti to the Purvapakshi. He says, no, madhyandina shaka as tasmat. So we will say tasmat as tasmat sharirat. That tasmat in the meaning of sharira is also not clear there. Purvapakshi is interpreting that. So Siddhanti says, we look at kanva shaka, it is very clear and it will fit in with all the Upanishad Vakyas. Otherwise, if you interpret the Madhyandina Shaka differently, then it will have contradiction with other Shaka also and with other Upanishads also. So, from the Deha, there is no Utkranti of the Sukshma Sharira and the Jiva. Sukshma Sharira associated Jiva. He is Yataha, he Yasmat Karanat Upalabhyate, because it is seen so. अतः न तस्य उत्क्रांति देयरफॉर तस्य जीवस्य उत्क्रांति प्राण प्राण आल्सो प्राणस्य प्राणसहितस्य जीवस्य विद तेजस आल्सो अपि तु अत्र एव लयः हियर इटसेल्फ देयर इज लय देयर इज रिजोल्यूशन ऑफ ऑल दी प्राण इत्यादि तेजस इत्यादि ऑल दी सूक्ष्म शरीर कंपोनेंट्स अदरवाइज व्हाट विल हैपन अन्यथा अनुत्क्रांतानां प्राणानां देहे अवस्थाने नाउ इफ यू से So this is the issue. So api tatra eva layaha. Now Siddhanti is interpreting the Purvapaksha also differently to show how the flaw is. Purvapaksha is saying there is utkranti, and this is where the issue becomes complex as to what kind of a sutra is this, because what kind of a vritti is this, because now the Anyatha anutkrantanam prananam. If the prana, if it remains, there is no utkranti pratisheda has been shown. We can understand utkranti. This is where it gets complex as to, so far it is simple if you take the earlier sutra as Purvapaksha. Now the Siddhanti is saying anutkrantanam prananam dehe avasthane. Now this is not the claim made by the Purvapakshi at all. Nowhere do you see this claim, because Siddhanti is saying that there is no Utkranti. Asti Utkranti is the Purvapaksha. Siddhanta is Utkranti Nasti, because Atreva Layaha. Now if Utkranti is not there, then Anyatha Anutkranta Prananam. If this Paksha is seen as Siddhanta Paksha, Anutkranta Prana has not been mentioned by the Purvapakshi at all. He is saying there is Utkranti. So why would Siddhanti say this? This is where it gets complex. We can see this as a tarka antargata to show that Purvapakshi is claiming there is Utkranti. Siddhanti has already said that there is no Utkranti but Laya. And now Siddhanti is saying that if at all we say that there is no Utkranti and there is no Laya also. So he is taking a paksha where Purvapakshi is saying Utkranti, there is travel, but Siddhanti has already countered that. And now he says that if we don't accept the Laya, then you can say if Laya does not take place and Utkranti also does not take place, then what will happen? Then Anyatha Anutkrantanam Pranam, these pranas will remain in the body because travel has already been countered. Now if you say Laya won't take place, meaning Videha Mukti, because Purvapakshi his mind is also in negating Videha Mukti, which has been established earlier by the Siddhanti. or claimed earlier by the Siddhanti. So this is a paksha where if you don't accept the travel, why? Because here there's no acceptance mentioned. Anutkrantanam prana is assumed because prana do not leave the body, that Siddhanti is already established. Now with that in mind, Purva Paksha has been countered. But if Purva Paksha object says no, there is no laya, then prana will neither travel and there is no resolution into karana, then prana will remain in the sharira. If that happens, that paksha is considered here. Thereby it will be possible to interpret this vritti with the earlier Purva Paksha and this as Siddhanta. Spashto hi ekesham. So anyatha meaning laya is not accepted. If you do not accept the laya of the sukshma sharira here itself for the jivan mukta who is now videya mukta, then anutkrantanam prananam dehe avasthane sati. When the anutkranta prana stay in the deha itself, what will happen? Sa uchvayat tyadmaya tyadmato mrutas shete. Then what will happen is iti utkranti avadehe dehasya uchunatvadi lingam badhyeta. Then what would happen is that if the prana remains in the body, then with the prana, jiva prana dharane, dhatu is jiva prana dharane, prana remains in the body, jiva will continue to be really. So you have to read a Purva Paksha here as to dehe eva tishtati prana iti chet, or tishtanti, prana has been taken as plural earlier. So prana ha tasya prana na utkramanti. If you say sharira, then Purva Paksha says okay, na utkramanti dehe eva tishtanti iti chet. So if you read that here, then you will say no atreva laya. Why? Anyatha anutkrantanam pranam dehe avasthanasati. If the pranas do not leave the body and do not even have laya and they stay here itself, then what will happen? The bahya vayu enters the sharira when the prana has left. If the prana does not leave, then the bahya vayu will not enter. So the shruti, Brihat Shruti, which says sa uchvayati and then admayati, then admataha mrutaha shete. That shruti iti utkranti avadehe, at the time of utkranti, what happens at the limit of that? Dehasya uchunatvadi lingam badhyeta. Then the body has not been mentioned, but saha has been mentioned. So sa deha, you can say sa deha phullati ityartha, shariram phullati or deha phullati, it bloats. Because why? Bahya vayu will enter the sharira. Admayati, then admata mrutashyete. The outer vayu enters and then what will happen? It's like the sleeping body, in that the outer vayu will enter and the sharira has a lot of vayu, it kind of starts bloating. Iti utkrantyavade dehasya uchunatvadi lingam badhyeta. That linga which has been mentioned by the shruti and pratyaksha siddha also, that will have badha. Why? Because jiva, prana being there, prana will keep the body alive. Because Brahma vidha sharira jiva prana dharane iti dhatvarthe na jivitam eva bhavatu. It will remain alive. Then if the body is alive, prana is taking within, then prana does not let the outer vayu enter and take over the sharira. It does not let the outer vayu fill the sharira up completely and blow it up. However, that linga is there. Tal lingam badhyeta, if you do not accept the laya here and utkranti has already been negated, then prana remaining in the body, the jivan mukta will never become videya mukta, he'll always be there. That is not true. Tat samanyat madhyandina shakha api. Tat samanyat meaning कार्णो शाखा सामान्यात बिकॉज कार्णो शाखा एंड माध्यंदिन शाखा शुड हैव सेम मीनिंग. इफ यू टेक द मीनिंग ऑफ तस्मात एज शरीरात देन व्हाट विल हैपन इज दैट माध्यंदिन शाखा इफ यू सॉरी इफ यू डोंट इफ यू टेक द तस्मात मीनिंग एज शारीरात एंड नॉट शरीरात देन व्हाट विल हैपन माध्यंदिन शाखायाम अपि तस्माद् इत्यनेन देहस्यैव ग्रहणं बोध्यम्. यू हैव टू टेक इट अ शरीर नॉट अ शरीर देह अलोन. व्हाई अदरवाइज दिस लिंग बाधा विल टेक प्लेस. देयरफॉर व्हाटएवर वी इंटरप्रेटेड विद द कार्णव शाखा द सेम तस्य हैज बीन मेंशनड तस्य प्राण दैट यू हैव टू से तस्मात् शरीरात. यू हैव टू टेक इट एज शरीरात. फ्रॉम दैट शरीर प्राणास डू नॉट लीव बट देर इज लया. There is laya here itself. That is should be the follow-on understanding also. Tasmad vidvat deha deva pranutkranti pratisheda iti. Therefore, pranutkranti pratisheda is from the vidvat deha deva, not from vidvat jivat. Because jiva is already brahma. There is and praptasya pratisheda. That also has to be understood. There it is not prapta at all. In no case jiva is separate from prana. Whether it is Ajnani or Upasaka or Jnani, never has Jiva separated from the Prana until the drop of the body. And after the drop of the body, Jiva which travels, Prana is always together. So why would Shruti do Pratisheda of something which is Aprapta, Sharirat Jivat? Therefore, Sharirat has to be the meaning. Deha Nisheda is done for the Videha Mukta. Now, also for this reason, kincha, moreover what? Smariyate cha. We see this in Smriti also. Smariyate cha. Smariyate cha. So, Smriti is also there. It is recalled in the Smriti also. Where? Mahabharata. Mahabharata is a Smriti. Mahabharate deva api marge muhyanti hyapadasya padeshinaha iti vidushaha utkrantyabhava smariyate charta. We see a Smriti in Mahabharata. What is it? Deva api. Even the devas, devatas also, marge muhyanti, asya, marge muhyanti, hi apadasya padeshinaha, those who want to see the pada, the footprints of the jnani, oh, where did he go, how did he travel, deva api marge, with respect to marga, विषय सप्तमी मार्गे विषय कस्य मार्गे अस्य पदस्य मार्गे अस्य ज्ञानिनः पदस्य हि अपदस्य नाउ पदस्य मार्गे सो दे वांट टू पदेशिन दे आर बट अपदस्य दिस ज्ञानी डज नॉट हैज नॉट लेफ्ट बिहाइंड एनी फुटप्रिंट्स टू फॉलो. So where did he go? Jnani after the body dropped off. They don't know where. Even devatas do not know where he went. Jnani is already Brahma. He does not go anywhere. So therefore, if you try to search for the footprints, you cannot say the Smriti because even Devas are confused. And we see this Katha also. When Nachiketas asks a question to ask a third question as Vara, you give me third Vara as to what? You tell me what happens to this Jiva after Marana. Which Marana? The final Marana. So after the Videha Mukti, somebody says there, continues, somebody says not there. So please tell me what happens. And to that, Bhagavan Yamaraja says, no, you ask some other Vara, not this. Why? Because even Devatas are confused with this. I can't tell you this. They are also confused. Then Nachiketa is very smart. Although Vatu, he is very smart. He says, Devas are also confused. For them also this question is lingering on. Oh, then this is exactly what I want. Then now you have, in fact, I have got Dhrida Nishchaya. If Devatas also do not know, then definitely this is what I want. You are asking me to give up. In fact, I'll hold on to this even further now. Now I'll not even consider the option. I want this very Vara. I want to know what happens to Jiva after Videha Mukti. So deva api marge muhyanti hi apadasya padeshana. So there is apada. Jnani is apada, does not have any footprints because he didn't travel at all. It is like the footprints of the bird in the akasha. Elsewhere it is said. Like does the bird leave footprints in the akasha? It has foots. It has feet as well. Birds fly with their feet. still intact, meaning they fly with the wings, but the feet are still there. When they come on the ground, they use the feet and walk, then the wings are resting. But when they fly, the wings are used, but what happens to their feet? They are still there. But can you see the footprints? You cannot see the footprints. Similar is the case of the Jnani, says the Smriti elsewhere. Iti vidusha utkranti abhava smaryate ityartha. The utkranti abhava, there are no footprints because there is no utkranti, there is no gati for the vidwan. Vidushaha gati hi nasti iti smaryate ityartha. Nanu brahmani laya ityuktam iti ayuktam. Brahmani laya, in the Brahma itself there is laya of prana ityadi sukshma sharira, that is not right. Why? Gata kalaf panchadasha pratishtha. So gata kalaf panchadasha pratishtha is a mundaka shruti which says what? This panchadasha kala is the purusha. Purusha has 15 parts. 15 are mentioned there, panchadasha. Gata kalaha. So those go away. And iti vidvad vishaya shrutyaya prithivyadishulaya shravanad. Where do they go? All these 16 kala purusha. 16 parts are there to purusha. 15 are really parts and 16th is the whole entity really. The purusha, atma, does not have any laya. But all the other 15 components, including sukshma sharira components, where do they go? They will resolve into their karanas, literally. But Siddhanti is saying, via the karana, they will finally land into Brahma. The laya is into Brahma. Why? Without laya into Brahma, this janmadaya will not work. Janmadasya yataha. Janma adi asya yataha has been mentioned. And with adi pada we have seen, this is the lakshana vakya of Brahma in the after athato brahma jidnyasa janmadhyadikran, we have seen this adi padena sthiti and laya also. So laya is included. If the laya is in the mahabhutas, their karanas, meaning indriya karanas into these pancha mahabhutas respectively there is laya, then Brahma will not be proven as the laya karana into which there is laya also. So laya is into Brahma. So when we are saying laya laya, atreva laya, atra kasmin laya bhavati, brahmani eva laya bhavati. Vaya the karanas, that's what we have mentioned, but does not mean that in the karana there is laya and there is no laya later. Everything will keep on folding back into karana. The final karana is Brahma, into which everything will have resolved for the Vidhe Mukta. Vidhe Mukta. So brahmani laya iti ayuktam, says the Purvapakshi. Why? Because gata kala panchadasha pratishta, all these have basis in the 15 components, is the claim made by Mundaka Shruti. Iti vidvad vishaya vidhe vishuye vishesh shrutyaiva. So vidvan vishayaha yasya yato yasya yasyamva yasyaha yasyamva shrutau. So yasyaha shrutyaha or yasyam shrutyam sa shruti vidvad vishaya shruti. So taya vidvad vishaya shrutyaya prithivyadishu laya shravanad. So prithivyadi are the panchadasha kalas unto which this sukshma sharira resolves. Everything resolves. Prithivyadishu laya shravanad in the panchamahabhutas and further panchadasha kalas. So all the 15 components, there itself everything should resolve. Iti akshepa sangatya idamaha. There is an akshepa made to which the vagadi laya adhikarana has come up as a response. We'll see this with the sutras in the next part. Amna yantika samsiddham adhi madhyanta varjitam ananda ghanam apurnam atme jyoti rupasmahe. Namaste. Dhanyavada.
Namaste.